In the course of my experience, I've lived in multiple cities, including two whose very existence has been questioned, New Orleans and Phoenix, and in each case, around the issue of water. Obviously, in the case of one, too much water, the other too little. One below sea level, one in an arid desert environment.